Hello everyone, in this video we are going to look at how to install a DigiPromo and how to use this DigiPromo mobile application in your mobile. So first of all, you have to visit to the Google Play Store. Here in the search bar you can search DigiPromo mobile application. So after searching, you have to just click on DigiPromo mobile application by Alice Blue. Here you can open this DigiPromo mobile application after installing, and you have to log in with the client ID. After logging in, you can see here a dedicated page where our client AP BDRs can make use of this promotional activities as well as lead generation. So the social media share can be done through this images, videos and articles. So expand so that you can expand your business through DigiPromo by in your social network. So for that, you can just share this articles or images through the social media here below shown: Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, WhatsApp and Telegram. So these are the options provided here. So easily you can just click on it and you can easily share this pages through this. If you want to see the more details of this page or article, you have to click on the arrow button which is shown here in the right side in the top corner. So you have to just click on this. Here you can just see you have redirected to the article which has been provided in that image. So after clicking the back, here you can just see, I will show you one by one how to share in the social media network. First of all, we have to click on the Facebook and you can just select anywhere you can just want to post, and you have to write something here, whatever you want to describe the article or video is about, and you have to just click on the post. In the same way, you can just use the Twitter. Here you can see both the options are here, tweet and direct message. You can just tweet it or you can directly message to some concerned person to whom you want to share. So in the same way, LinkedIn also you can just message. Here also you will get the two options: private message, share in post. You can also message your article or page concerned person to whom you want to share this article or page, or you can share directly to the home page. So in the same way, you can just WhatsApp. After clicking on WhatsApp, you will be directed to the WhatsApp page, and for your in your contact list you can share anyone on the group or personal. Here you can see the Twitter option is there. If you click on this Twitter button, you can just see the Telegram, and the Telegram, you can just see the Telegram channel. You can just share anyone you want to share. So in this way, you can just share in the five social media network and make a lead generation through this. So there are different type of contents: morning updates, AntMobi. So you can swipe to the left or right to see the different content or pages, to join with us, to grow with us. So these are the content and articles provided here. Daily updates you can see here. So friends, thank you for watching this video.